He made it over it, though. Come on, Ricky!